I'm developing a new fragrance for introverts. It's called Leave Me the Fark Alone.